Is it called an e-saving?
No,
current. But already have an it's called e-cash. Yeah?
Okay.
Basta ter uma história.